Jahawkey uttered a plaintive note. And his dog sprang up at a soldier's throat. The white man took out his bowie knife. With one sharp blow, he took the dog's life. And twisted his neck till the man was dead.
He died at the Battle of Wounded Knee.
He looked at the dog lying on the ground. A pool of red was spreading round. He laid down at the dog's side. And with a broken heart, Jahawkey died.
He died at the Battle of